welcome to this video. It is officially 1 a.m. in the morning and I am exhausted. I just finished these box braids. And yeah, if you don't know how to achieve these short box braids, thank you for watching the video. It was my intention to do them a bit choppy. So some lengths are different and some are thicker than others. But you know, it's okay. I think they look really good. Just, you know, comment down below if you like this style or if you decide to use it or anything like that. This was made only using Dollar General hair, so this style was less than $15. I used 10 packs of hair and I split each pack in two and then I split it again, so therefore I got 4 box braids out of 1 pack of Dollar General hair. I hope you enjoyed this video and y'all are so amazing, so supportive, and yeah.